Good evening. I'm Rick Tillery.
I'm Trish Close. Thanks for joining us tonight. A new grant to keep repeat criminals from striking again.
It provides them with skills they need to stay out of trouble. News 10's Jenica Villamore has tonight's top story at 5.
Many people who come through these doors end up right back here where they started. Employees at the jail say it happens far too often.
They'll cycle through the system, you know, a dozen times in a year.
Jail Commander Christine Dismuke says reoffenders cause some major problems. The jail is often forced to release criminals because there's just not enough space. That means some inmates are getting out much sooner than they should.
They've been sentenced to time, then it's important that they do as much time as possible.
Now the city is taking a different approach, working to keep criminals from reoffending in the first place. Thanks to a $442,000 federal grant, the Department of Justice can help inmates successfully integrate back into society. The money will pay for offenders to stay in treatment centers where they can get treatment for issues with drugs and alcohol. They'll even have opportunities to reunite with their families.
Teaching some family values, and so they have more of a focus on remaining criminal lifestyle free.
Director Shane Hagee says keeping more people out of jail will help the community as a whole.
We save money by not having them back and taking up a jail bed or the victims involved in their crimes.
And it keeps the people who need to be here behind bars.
Reduces the number of people coming in to our facility, therefore keeps bed spaces open, and we don't have to release as many people.
It's a very expensive system. And if we can keep those people with the ultimate goal of these individuals of not repeating their offenses, you know, it helps them, it helps the community, and it helps the system overall.
The programs will take effect in a few months. Covering your news in Medford, Jenica Villamore, News 10.
The grant funds the Family-Based Offender Program for 2 years.